Department of Transportation, or DOTR, said the funding for a feasibility study for a Subic-Clark-Manila-Batangas Railway is being prepared. The planned rail system aims to establish a major logistics corridor in Luzon, enhancing connectivity and economic growth in the region. Meanwhile, S&P Global Ratings reported Asian emerging markets, including the Philippines, can achieve higher growth by accelerating investments in infrastructure assets on top of enhancing infrastructure efficiency.